Hey guys, so today I'm going to do a very short movie review of Pacific Rim. So Pacific Rim is an action adventure fantasy film. It's all about Earth in the future, sort of, 10, 15 years in the future, and pretty much it's all about aliens decide to invade Earth. And these aliens, they come through not from space, they come through this crack, this like interdimensional portal that is in the sea, in the Pacific Ocean. And the movie is all about how the government builds these big things called Jaegers to fight these creatures. And they are big, huge robotic things that need two people to pilot them. When these two people pilot them, they're connected through the minds. And their minds are all connected. They have a mind. I can't think what they called it. Mind bridge. And they can see each other's memories. And this movie is basically all about the Jaegers fighting these monsters, trying to save the Earth from being completely destroyed. And, you know, that's pretty much it. There's a lot more stories, but that's the basic gist of it. It's basically monsters are coming to Earth and we kick their asses. So, who does this movie star? It stars Charlie Hunnam as Raleigh Beckett. It stars Diego Klattenhoff as Yancey Beckett. It's got Charlie Day as Dr. Newton. I don't know how to pronounce it. It's got some other cool people. It's got Ron Perryman as a character called Hannibal Chow. And it's got Rinko Kikuchi as Mako Mori. There's a lot of others, but they're some of the main characters. So there was a lot of plot stuff in this movie, which for an action movie I thought was really good. But there was lots and lots of action. Lots of Jaegers beating down the monsters. They've got a name for them, but I can't think what it's called right now. So, yeah. But they are pretty dang badass, these Jaegers. And sorry about that, my phone is blowing up over there with tweets from people. Yeah, should have put it on silent before I filmed. Oh well, not going to refilm this. But yeah, for this movie, I thought the plot was really good. They had some really good action scenes. CGI was fantastic. And I really loved it. I would definitely recommend it. I don't know what it's like in 3D because I went to see it in 2D because I can't really watch 3D films just because of various reasons. But if you like action, if you like monsters, if you like robots, go and see this movie. This movie is for you. So, what would I give this as a rating? It was good. It was great. I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10. So yeah, that's my little short under 5-minute movie review of Pacific Rim. Have you seen Pacific Rim? Would you like to see it? Leave a comment down there below and give me a thumbs up. It's always appreciated. And anyways, that's all for today's video. I will see you in my next video. Bye guys. Just remember.